fans, it was a wild night here at Eccles Hall as the Norfolk State men's basketball team held its green versus gold scrimmage here on Tuesday. Green defeated gold 72-62, and junior Pendarvis Williams led all scorers with 22 points. Senior Rob Johnson had 19, and freshman Rasheed Gaston had 18. However, the highlight of the night definitely came during the dunk contest when Stephen Mallory brought the crowd to its feet. Several other players had noteworthy dunks as well. Junior Penny Williams defeated fellow junior Maurice Phelps 26-7 in the three-point contest. And here are some other highlights from the scrimmage. The Spartans will kick off their season November 9th at Rhode Island. For all your information on NSU athletics, please visit nsuspartans.com.